Good morning, boys and girls. Happy Tuesday. How was everyone's Easter? Ours was wonderful. It was a beautiful day outside. We got Easter baskets, the kids did, and then we had a nice family meal, and we did Easter egg hunts outside, and we just enjoyed the time together celebrating the risen Savior, and what a glorious thing that is. Easter is one of my favorite holidays because we get to celebrate the greatest sacrifice in the world, and we get to celebrate the joy of his victory and his overcoming death. So it was a great holiday. I hope that you guys had a wonderful time and enjoyed the extra days off from school, but now it's time for us to get back into it. And we've got Super Kids work today. So I want you to get out your spelling paper and get ready for spelling practice.